Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you all the various ways in which we can include turmeric in our daily skincare routine. And as you all must be knowing, that turmeric has high antibacterial and antiseptic properties, and that is why it is highly recommended to become a part of the skincare regime. So please stay tuned to my channel to know the various ways in which you can include turmeric as a part of a skincare regime.
Just a pinch of turmeric.
Beginning with it has high antibacterial and antiseptic properties, due to which including it in the skincare gives a glow to the skin and reduces the various skin issues, which I'll be telling to you one by one. So my first skincare hack in which you can include the turmeric is aloe vera gel, or any type of gel for that matter. For example, bamboo gel, lotus gel, or any gel, if you are liking to use it and you use on a regular basis on your face, then what I advise you to do is that mix a pinch of turmeric with the particular gel. Here I am using the aloe vera gel because I regularly use aloe vera gel only as to my face as a moisturizer. So what I do is I mix a pinch of turmeric to this aloe vera gel and apply it to my face. And when I say a pinch of turmeric, I mean pinch of turmeric, because turmeric, as you all know, has this yellow color, due to which it might even stain if you are putting in a large quantity. So you are always advised to carefully put just a pinch of turmeric, and that will definitely bring a nice glow to your skin and also help you get reduce of a number of skin problems like acne, dark spots, pigmentation and whatnot. So this is my first hack in which you can include the turmeric in your regular skincare routine. Now coming to the hack number two. If you are a person who uses a night cream, for example, I use a cream which only I use at night as a night cream. So any night cream for that matter, if you are using, I am using this particular brand, does not mean you have to use this brand as only. So any particular night cream, if you are using, mix a pinch of turmeric again with that particular night cream and apply to your face and sleep off. Again, I say that it's just a pinch of turmeric and not more than that, because otherwise it will again stain your clothes. So this is my second number two hack in which you can include turmeric in your daily skincare regime. My third skincare hack. So there are a lot of sunscreens out in the market which already has a turmeric content in it. But for the sunscreens like this one, which does not have a turmeric content in it, you can apply again the sunscreen by mixing with a pinch of turmeric. So before applying the sunscreen, just mix the sunscreen with a pinch of turmeric and apply it to your face, and it works really well. And if you are a person who is really lazy, then you can also go out for a market product which already has a turmeric content in it. So this was my third hack to include the turmeric. My fourth hack, a pinch of turmeric in your regular milk. If you are drinking milk daily, so mix just a pinch of turmeric, and that also helps you apart from helping you reduce the skin problems, it also helps you fight the internal problems like gastritis and also the health issues like cold, cough and all of it. So that way also it helps you clean internally and gives a glow to the skin. My fifth hack is, if you are using a face pack, for example, I have shown in my previous videos that I always use a face pack which has basin and curd. So in that face, particular face pack, you can add again a pinch of turmeric and apply it to your face. And apart from this, so this was my fifth and the last hack of this particular video to include turmeric in your daily skincare regime. So apart from these all things, if you are totally like, you know, not at all used to using turmeric and you keep on forgetting, there are a number of even face packs available out in the market which already has a turmeric content, and you are then advised to go for those particular masks as turmeric really helps. And my last but not the least hack is to apply turmeric and basin, like the face pack only which I told, on the regularly on the areas in which you have too much of facial hair growth. For example, maybe in the upper lip or the lower lip regions, if you have a lot of facial hair growth constantly on a daily basis, do apply this particular mask, that is a basin, turmeric and curd mixture. You will certainly see the results of your facial hair growth getting reduced in the quantity. So yeah, that's all about the today's video. I hope it was useful for you, and these are the ways in which you can include turmeric in your skincare regime. And please do let me know in the comment section below if you have any other hack to include the turmeric in your healthcare regime or skincare regime. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to it and press the bell icon for notification of my subsequent uploads. So bye bye, take care, stay tuned.